CMC's Class 3 Atom Harness is comfortable and customizable for a wide range of technical operations in rescue and rope access. It's important to properly adjust your atom to get the most out of its supportive architecture. This video explains how to get the right fit to maximize your comfort, safety, and mobility. To begin, pick up the harness by the shoulder straps, keeping them off to one side. Step into your harness leg loops and pull the shoulder straps over your head. With the harness loose, position the waist belt so it's resting on your pelvic bones. Pull the waist belt strap snug using both hands at the same time. Tighten the leg loops to comfort, leaving about a finger width of space between the straps and your legs. Stow excess webbing in the keepers to keep them out of the way. To adjust the atom for working on rope in a seated position, loosen the rear leg straps. This slack is taken up once the harness is loaded and allows the leg loops to provide better lower body support. Ask a trusted partner to assist with positioning the dorsal attachment between your shoulder blades. Use the rear slide buckle to move the dorsal attachment up or down as needed. Adjust shoulder straps for secure fit with the sternal attachment point centered on your chest. Once seated on rope, further tighten the shoulder straps to maintain an upright body position. The Atom has supple webbing that is easy to adjust and provides a lasting fit for all-day comfort. When properly adjusted, the Atom harness delivers unsurpassed comfort and mobility, both on the ground and on rope.